Greetings all, let's play The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Frog here, by the way. I accidentally exited out of the game when I first did this, so, like, my mind is not in the right place. Maggie, no. Kane, maybe. Kane, Lazarus, Eden. That's basically my choice, let's be honest. Kane, Lazarus, Eden. Let's do an Eden. Eden Boss Rush Dark Room. What we got here? The Bible, Eden's Blessing, and we start with a Polaroid? That can't be. What is that box thing? Oh, it's missing photo or something. Okay. Decent fire rate. We start with the pushpin, so we've got some piercing shots right off the bat, which is nice. Get our luck up, and we actually have like real piercing shots. Alright, you're gone. Damage is not great. But we start with the Empress, so that helps. I don't like our HP situation. That makes me a little nervous. Yeah. I was just thinking too, this is the type of room where it'd be good to fly. Should've used the Bible. It's certainly not too good to use syndrome. It's, do I really need to use this syndrome? Hello. Yeah, let's just stand right there. That's a great move. That doesn't put us in any sort of danger. Just need HP, honestly. Everything else we can kind of deal with. Damage isn't... it's not really that bad. Not to start. We need some HP. I'll bite. Bad guess is fine. I don't have that kind of patience. Another hit couldn't hurt. Wish I hadn't seen that. Wish I hadn't seen that. Oh well. There's options, of course, is what I'm talking about. I might as well fly too, what the hell. Look, if nothing better comes around, at least with the Bible we have a guaranteed mob kill. That's something. Breakfast is, or a snack is good. Let's get the item room. I can't fly. That was just temporary. Tell you what, the glowing eyes are kind of freaky. I'm violating my first directive when playing Isaac is... as you know, don't play Isaac after 10 o'clock. I think actually it started as 11. But definitely playing it after 11. Yeah. Break stones. Let's do this. Welcome home. Let's go move on. We gotta get to boss rush. Do you do hush? You do not have to do hush. So just dark room boss rush. We can do that. Mega stand. Optional. Dark room, boss rush. I suppose I could actually use a little brimstone. I have a bomb? I do have a bomb. I guess a little brimstone's pretty good. Don't talk to me about that. You know what I'm thinking. I'm thinking. You do Mega Stand. We do not have the requisite HP for that. We don't have any keys. Well, that's just hooey. Didn't want to see that. Hmm. Brimstone cannot put out fires. Well, we need a key. Something fierce. We have range. Clap, 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 clap. Ah, trip!
Trip.
That is garbage. I don't even know what you do, and I want you. Oh no, I don't. I'm piercing shots. And I just went this far. Yeah, this is in flight. It helps a smidge. Dangle, I'm not interested in you. This deal with the devil makes me real nervous. I like Gimpy, but it doesn't mean it doesn't make me nervous. How are you not dead? Paralysis. Lovely. Why did I take a deal? God! No, no, I'm not doing a mixed stand run. I'm doing a dark room run. It's okay. I don't have any keys. I mean, why bother? No keys, no bombs. On the next floor, really. Let's serve the soda. Oh, God. This is not ideal. Oh, I can't even pick it up. I need to scratch my nose. Also, I need the HP. I gotta do it. Right now, we're not pacing boss rush, I tell you that. We also aren't able to do boss rush, so I don't know. That was a good one. God damn it! Gimpy, you're giving me the wrong side of the payout, my friend. Just saying. How to jump? It's how to jump. Oh god. Don't kill it. Nope. It's like the worst I could take. No, I mean. Yep. Let's just get out of here. Let's hope we don't have to go that way. Oh, God. Well, that's a quick run today. Boy, that sucked. LJRR7YFE. Do yourself better, because you probably will. I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, click the like button. Consider subscribing to this channel to stay updated. Everything's going to happen. Still next time, too.